Okay guys, welcome back. So this is the month of February. I know I'm really late, but I still wanted to put it up there and show you what I created for this month. So February is what I like to call the love month. I created a heart, something simple. A little heart shape, I don't know what you want to call these, like little diamonds. I actually borrowed those for my daughter. And actually I think we got them at the dollar store. But they stick really well and they're cute. So here's my February overview. I'm still plugging in. I think I just got a couple other things I need to get in here. My thought page. Couple of things I just want to go over, and so I don't remember, and things I need to go, like this one, I have to go to the beauty shop. I'm looking for a hair extension loop needle for my daughter's hair. So I found it on Amazon for a 12 pack for $8.39, but I only need one, so I don't want to spend that much for a 12 pack. I only need one. So I want to see if the beauty salon have it around here. This is my first week. My current and goal weight, my quote for the week, my meal ideas, my water reminders, and my 30-minute workout. I'm not very good at keeping up with them. But not bad either, because I do almost. My second week, February 14th, Valentine's Day. My quote, so I gave that one a heart. These ones kind of cute, remind me like an envelope. My water tracker, my workout, and this week I want to do breakfast, lunch, and dinner tracking, so I'll do that. Yeah. My third week, kept it simple. My hubby's birthday, my 30-minute workout on each day, my water, current goal, and my quote. My last week, kept it simple as well. My 30-minute here for each day. And what I decided to do from now on is, well, at least my thought when I did this week, is just to put my meal plan in each day. And the reason why I do that is my breakfast is pretty simple. Eggs, toast, and avocados, usually what I have for breakfast. Sometimes I have bacon. Lunch is usually leftover from the night before, so that's the only main reason I mostly just do meal plan for dinner, because dinner is really the main meal my family sit down and eat together. So I try to make sure that's a really well-balanced meal. Again, with my water, my current goal, and I'm trying to think, what is this? My quote for the week. I'm going to have to try to come up with a better way to track my water, because I'm just not liking this. Because, like, it says 8 cups, but I do 8 cups per day. Maybe I'll try put, like, I don't know, something else. But this is usually for each day, not just for the whole week, because that would be really bad. But I'm going to come up with something else for that, because I just don't like how that sits. It throws me off. Anyway, so this is my month of February. Simple, easy, nothing too fancy, nothing out there that too much is not, it's just too much for me. I like mine simple, easy, not many things to track. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And leave me a comment down below. I enjoy reading them. All right, guys. Thanks. See you next month. Bye.